Ciao and welcome to episode 4 of our monthly top online videos. Every month we look at some of the best video content produced by some of the top creative brands, organizations and individuals around the world. Our goal here at Essential Video is to understand what they do, learn something from them and hopefully give you and your brand a little bit of inspiration. So let's get started. The first video, suggested by Charlotte, hello Charlotte, is from the YouTube channel I Am Carino, a fashion beauty lifestyle vlogger based in LA with over 1.5 million subscribers. Her channel features all sorts of videos about her life, her favorite trends and styles. In this makeup video, however, she focuses on the audio. We hear the sound of the makeup, which makes this video very chilling and futuristic. A really good concept. The second and third videos are from the YouTube channel Cat. Their channel has over 4 million subscribers. In this series called Truth or Drink, friends, strangers and everyone in between choose the cold hard truth or a nice stiff drink. Their channel is based in asking simple questions in an original way. This is another example. They invited 20 black men and 20 white men to answer a set of questions. The final outcome is really interesting. Thanks Lisa for sharing this channel with us. Next video is from the New York Times Science Facebook page, suggested by Charlotte. In their Op Doc sections, they produce shorts, documentaries, stories about science, health, environment, animal behavior, technology and beyond. Their videos are produced with creative latitude by independent filmmakers and artists. In this video, the filmmaker tells a story about a young woman going through her body hormonal problems for so many years. It's a great story and creatively executed. Next video is from the World Economic Forum channel. They just launched the Center of the Fourth Industrial Revolution, a global hub of expertise, knowledge sharing and collaboration based in San Francisco. They aim to partner with governments, leading companies, civil society and experts from around the world to co-design and pilot innovative new approaches to policies and governance in the Fourth Industrial Revolution. I'm a big fan of the World Economic Forum Facebook videos too. They are pioneers of the square videos on Facebook. Their goal is to reach a wide audience with a condensed story or insight in 1 minute, and they're doing really well. They have millions of followers and millions of viewers. Always good to look at what they do. Last video comes from a celebrity, and it's Will Smith, who launched his brand new YouTube channel. Yes, the Prince of Bel-Air started to vlog last month. Over the last few weeks, Will Smith has been uploading a series of videos. In this video, shot with his iPhone, he shared his favorite inspirational quote. His YouTube channel has now 500,000 subscribers. I'm pretty sure by the end of the year, he will be the world's biggest YouTuber. Thanks for watching today's episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment and subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you next month. Ciao!